Well, they've got their spanners and tools, and now a group of young mechanics are doing something for their community by revamping an old minibus.
Their efforts are being recognised by our ITV Fixers series, which supports young people who want to change things for the better.
Yes, the young mechanics hope the minibus will be used by the people of Banbury and Oxfordshire. The group are part of Skids, which helps youngsters into work.
My name's Billy Spencer, I'm 17 and I'm from Banbury. Our ITV Fixers project is refurbishing a minibus that we can use for community use and our own personal use.
My name's Ben Bromwich, I'm 17. We're going around the community and get a lot of younger people into mechanics off the like street corners, so a lot more involvement with the community, and hopefully they'll come down here and get into mechanics a bit more. If they weren't here, they'd probably be hanging out on street corners, getting into trouble from the police.
It needs a huge amount of body work, a moderate amount of engine work. Inside needs good cleaning. Outside will obviously need the same.
That's why it's MOT filled, because it's got a hole in the chassis.
There's a graphic team which is helping design the bus and what it'll look like on the outside.
Okay, design team, so basically what we've got here is a template of the van. I'm going to start pimping it with your advice.
Christian, who's from ITV Fixers, was helping us map out what we wanted on the van. He was great help. I don't think we would have been able to do anything like that without him.
It's like a man spraying, okay, so that's the kind of thing, but obviously we wouldn't want to use that picture, we'd want to use like one of you guys doing it.
I was thinking like a spray gun though.
Yeah.
We deal with more like guns.
Yeah, not like an aerosol, yeah. Like you're doing graffiti, yeah. So we'll have someone spraying like that, but we're going to take a photo of someone, and you want to do it with someone with a spray gun, is that right?
Yeah, because you can have the airline running around somewhere. On the side.
Yeah. And imagine that the wording, that Banbury Motor Project is going to be there, so you're spraying the wording on, and hold that like that, because remember we're working with like 2D.
I would say the majority that come here find the school life very difficult. They're maybe not very academic, or maybe they can't get used to authority. So when they come here, we treat them as adults, really.
How long do you think it's going to take you to do it?
A couple of months.
A couple of months, yeah. And you're going to keep it this colour, good Tory blue?
No. We're going to spray it black.
Spray it back.
Yeah.
I think it's jolly good of ITV Fixers to make this possible. There's always a need for community vehicles, whether it's football teams, youth teams, scouts, cubs. I mean, there's always a need for community vehicles, and very often expensive to hire. So, you know, having a community vehicle like this will be of a double benefit. It'll be a benefit to community groups, but it'll also be a benefit to Skids, to this project, because it will be income generating. They'll be able to rent it out at a modest fee, hire it out. And that's fantastic.
This is before. Yeah. And I'm looking forward to seeing the after.
Doing something for the community it makes you feel like you've done something, you've managed to help somebody. And the more things that we can do ourselves on it, the more proud of it we'll be.
And for more, visit our website, itvfixers.com, or if you have a project idea, please call 01962 670 370.